We are on a quest for wholeness. We wish to be whole, one whole person. What that means is that all parts that make us up agree they are one. Body. We have those who deal with our psyche or our mind. We have those who deal with our relationships with our loved ones. We have those who deal with our finances. The early shamans were able to deal absolutely with all of that. So spirituality and politics, being whole within, being whole without, we're connected. For example, the world of the ancestors, the world of the past, the world of the future, the world of emotions, the world of dreams, etc., 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 etc.